of defending freedom in its hour of maximum danger. I do not shrink from its responsibilities.
I welcome it.
I do not believe that any of us would exchange arms or places with any other people or any other generation. The energy, the faith, and the devotion which lights our path.
I was gonna say,
and all who surrender. So, fellow Americans, ask not what your country can do for you, ask what you can do for your country. We had to memorize the whole thing, and we had to say it.